I'm Lauren Catris and I've recently set up a business with the help from Busnes Wales. The idea of creating something that has a story behind it for me is quite important. I quite like the idea of having art that you can wear. I never would have thought I could have even set up a business by myself. It just, for me as a person, I just didn't think I was that sort of confident type. I still actually find it really bizarre people buying from me and wanting to wear something that I've made. Like, I don't think it's actually sunk in yet. Without Busnes Wales and the support I've had, I don't think I would have had the guts to have really gone for it. Busnes Wales, they helped me massively with the financial side of things and market research, the things that I never would have thought I could do. I had a chance to apply for a Christmas market stall through the Busnes Wales. It was linked with social media and I was having people walk past and sort of recognising my name and my logo. Soon after, I had a few magazines get in contact wanting to advertise with me, so it was like Vogue, Elle magazine and Tatler. It was kind of like a knock-on effect. I feel like it kind of kick-started everything. Without Busnes Wales, then I wouldn't be where I am now. So I'm very grateful, I think, for all the support I've had, really.